who's at the Natualswill. He wanted me to make a video for him. No rap music. Just a straight up shotgun, beer chug, whatever I feel like doing. But he didn't mention I couldn't light no firecrackers off. So this is for my number 200. Continuing, number 200 subscribers. These are Brother Pyrotechnics blast crackers, and I'm sure you guys will like them. Consider this is 9/11. You got the USA pattern on there. Take a closer look. Yeah, so, all right. Well, this is for Natualswill. Big shout out to him for his last comment on my vid. All right, buddy. No music, just me and you talking, buddy. Appreciate it. Always like the feedback. Much appreciated. If you all don't like my music, tell me. Leave a comment. Unsubscribe if you don't like me. Or subscribe if you do. I will never self-promote myself. I will never do like other people do and go on other people's channels and beg for subscribers like some people I know. Go in there. That's the worst thing you can do. Let me tell you guys something. The worst thing you can do is go into other people that subscribe to you. Go in their channel. Look at the people they subscribe to. And send them a personal message and ask them and bag them to subscribe to you. That's called personal self-promotion. And it's looked down in the YouTube community. I've never done that. I don't condone it. If you like my video, people subscribe to me. Every subscriber I have. As a matter of fact, I've never even sent it. Well, I sent two out of all the friends I have. I sent two friend requests out. So if you look at my channel and see all the friends I have, I've never even asked for a friend request, really. Out of all of them, I got two of them. And I've never asked for a subscriber. I would never stoop so low to go to another person's channel, look at their subscriber list. I won't say names, but I think he knows who he is. To go to someone's channel and personal message him and say, "Can you subscribe to me?" Come on now. Personal bullshit for your own good. Don't do it. People look down at it. Because I'm getting emails from people saying, "Hey, your buddy's bugging me, saying, can you subscribe to me? Can you subscribe to me?" What the hell? You would never want to do that, man. Natualswill. It's called self-promotion. Self-promotion is bad on YouTube. Self-promotion is when people, like I just said before, goes into other people's channels and sees who they're subscribed to and sends them people a personal message saying, "Can you subscribe to my channel?" It's called self-promotion. It's ridiculous. It's about the lowest goddamn thing you can do on YouTube. But, the tip of people, I'm going to say, I won't say who it is, but there's some people that I know that I've been getting emails saying, "Hey, your buddy's bugging the shit out of me, saying, can you subscribe to me?" Natualswill, you would never do that. B2M, Tiny Tim Rosshader, Dwarf 68, I know you would never do that. Mo Dogger, yep. My friends over in the West Coast and the East Coast. Down in the South. This is for Natualswill. No music. Heart to heart. And watch this. Did you like that? Natualswill, baby. This one's for you. No self-promotion. Not you. Other people that bug me. Bug all my subscribers. Asking them, would they subscribe to me? No. People get pissed off when you do that. Intimidator does that. But, alright guys. Hope you liked it.